Hey guys, what's up? It's Bella Kwokska in Jhong, and I'm going to show you how to do the running man.
The most basic running man move is to do the alternating foot motion. So what that means is you're going to do tiptoes, and basically what you're going to do is go back, forth, back and 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 forth, like that, until you go that fast. And then basically, yeah, that's it. Okay, so, what he's trying to tell you is you have to feel it inside of you and with the rhythm of your feet. And then what you're going to do is you're going to, excuse me, anyway, do it. Yeah. Try to get the rhythm going. Like, you just have to, like, feel it, you know? And, yeah. It's technically what you do for the arm part. By the way, guys, the upper body is freestyle, so you can do whatever you want, as long as it looks like, you know, the original. But anyway, guys, let's do the Running Man song. 5, 6, 7, 8. So yeah, guys, that's how you do the Running Man Challenge song thingy. And sometime next week, Jhong's gonna do Juju on that beat dance tutorial, so stay tuned for that. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel, and hopefully Jhong will make his own channel on posting, like, music videos and stuff. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, and stuff down below, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.